Just so we're clear, if the Cloud Ark is lost, what does that mean for the Neo-Muni?
All our citizens have uploaded their consciousness into the Cloud Ark. No Cloud Ark means lights out for everyone in Neo-Muna.
Ah, so it's bad. Got it. That's another one of those pockets of darkness energy. Should we get a closer look? Hey, it worked that time. Why did it work that time? Huh. It's like you're pulling on some kind of invisible ropes. I'm detecting those sources as a concentration of energy coming from a common source. It's got to be the Veil. Like some sort of magnetic field all around Neo-Muna. Let's keep an eye out for more of those.
Guardian down.
Guardian, I'm almost at the central power junction. Ready to blast this power back to the Cloud Arc once you've cycled the system.
Hold on. These Vex are short-circuiting voluntarily. Ah, okay. We'll have to clean up those Vex confluxes before heading to the reactor.
We haven't observed this kind of behavior before. Hope you're taking notes, Nimbus.
Of the headless robot dance? Yeah, I've seen it before. It's gotta be a way for them to create a gateway to the Cloud Arc. Or express themselves emotionally. I don't know, who can say, honestly.
This station's power output is unbelievable. Earth was decades away from technology like this, even during the Golden Age.
The Cloud Arc needs a lot of juice. Like we said earlier, it supports all the Neo-Mundi, the city's defenses, and also the Vale's defenses. Once we get that power, we'll have all the backup we need to take back the Vale from Kalith.
That's good. We're going to need all the help we can get. escaping. Wait, why did it leave?
Weird. Something's off. Keep going, but keep an eye out.